Interesting antique violin, presumably early 1900s, Northern Italy, Tyrol area. The violin shows a nicely flamed one piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with ebony pecs, ebony chinrest, and ebony tailpiece, as well as a new bridge and new strings.